And hey, look, there's Emily. Hey, Emily. Emily. Hey, Grace. This is our first time being in high school. Yep, for us 14-year-olds. Bye, Mom. Bye, and take care, sweetie. Come on. Hope. Oops. Hi, sis. Good luck. I hope. Hey, look, here's Max's parents. I like his dad and his brother. Hey, look, there's new students. Be good, sweetie. I will, Mom. Oops. Sorry. It's fine. Take care, son. And be brave. I will, Dad. Good luck, boy. Bye. Hey, Sarah. Hey, Eddie. This is our first time in high school. Yep. For 13-year-olds like us, why do we have to be in high school that young? Hey, you two, are you new? Yeah. And you? Yes. My name's Grace. And I'm Sarah. Oops, I meant Emily. Sorry, I kind of like your name. And I like yours too. My name's Emily. And I'm Eddie. We're going inside. Yep, inside of the school. And I'm kind of nervous. Why are you being so nervous about it? You should be excited. Yeah. You get to hang out with cool kids. The cool kids? Oh, come on, Eddie. That can't be bad. You gotta be careful around bigger students. I heard some students can be cyber bullies. You know, so they can steal your lunch money and give you some swirlies. And they boss you around. Huh? That can't be true, can it? You two are just being overdramatic. We're not! Can't you guys act like you're older? Okay, even though we're acting like kids, but we can't be a bit older. We're too young. We should be in normal grade, like grade 8. You guys are being a bunch of chickens. We're not. And don't say we warn you about those bigger students. Okay. Come on, you guys. If we chit chat some more, we'll be late. Oh, right at it, Emily. Come on. Are you ready? Might as well ever be. Yep, let's go. Wow, this place is huge. No way. Hey, look, there's so many teachers. This is awesome. I bet those are the grade 12s. There's grade 10s and 11s. Cool.